keep going. Excellent.
Supervising the students. We're simulating a cardiac arrest here.
Excellent, well done. Brilliant.
Can you continue that? I get tangled.
And will you fastly fill it for this work?
It's all right. Okay.
So, I've spoken to you from that monitor over there.
Is it great being back in learning?
Raise your hand, Iain, and with face-to-face teaching and the support that we're getting with the Iain, face-to-face is quite good for us.
Particularly some of the skills-based parts of this course.
Yeah,
so absolutely. Hard to do that.
Great to be back in the skills lab.
Yeah.
And so since we spoke to you, what's happened with you guys on the course? Has it carried on as you told us about? There have been a few changes, differences?
So we went back out to Plymouth then and finished second year and then started a third year now. So it went like normal then.
It's gone okay, is it?
On each other, and then we've got the Zijin.
It's amazing.
That's quite eerie.
Yeah. It's a little bit scary, but it means that we can check and we can get information about it, and then it has the beating heart as well, so it's very lifelike.
Yep, we can't see through you. It's just like yeah, it's an X-ray.
Yeah, it's great, so which is really informative, and it means we can just transect different areas, and then we can add layers.
So if you touch on a part of the schedule, can you zoom in?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Oh dear.
You sent a text.
She's coming down here.
She's coming down the street.
Yes.
Yeah.